I have Sky and Laguna with me today, and they are two of our macaws here, and they're total sweethearts. I have never worked with macaws before. I've only had very limited experience with them, and they're more than happy and comfortable to step up on me, and they're super sweet, and they love each other very much. They love to be in the same room together, which is why we take them out at the same time. And their confidence with new volunteers, I would say that's pretty special. Sky and Laguna cannot be kept together here at Grey Haven. They exhibit obsessive behavior called billing, which likely due to the small quarters. Hopefully once they find their forever home, they can transition to being in the same cage again, given the proper supervision and a nice roomy environment for them. I love volunteering here because of that. I love the birds. I don't have any of my own at home, and I love just coming here and taking care of them and show their appreciation with this. They're just really loving, and I love them. It's been a really interesting experience. A lot of people have birds, so they've been able to, you know, I've been able to ask anyone, how do I do this? Should I do that? And it's everyone's really friendly. Even the volunteers that aren't super experienced, they'll at least be super happy to show you around and at least tell you what you need to do with the birds. I know how to feed them and clean up after them, and other experts that can tell you actually how to interact with them well.